What's up, y'all? It's your boy Kinetics back at it again. We about to get our jump rope on. Hope y'all having a great Wednesday out there. Hope y'all staying busy. Get into it, you know, getting it done. Shining, so that's great. I'm gonna take the jacket off. It ain't too cold. It's a little windy. A little bit windy. Get you a jump rope. One of the greatest workouts you can get. Beautiful day out here on the lake. To get some money, you know, like I say, all you need to do, jump rope 5-10 minutes a day. Like 40 out here. Oh, it's been pretty nice. I know it's about to snow soon here, I'm sure. Can't get around that. Ooh. Get it in when you can, you know. Fit over 40, AJ, nothing but a number. Man, it's dark. We get to it. Look like it was dark. Had to bring it out some more. But man, make sure you stay motivated, staying active, get into it, eating the right foods, you know? Doing what you need to do, you know? Feel good out here though. Make sure you taking care of yourself, loving yourself, you know. Treating your body right. Like I say, jump roping, one of the best workouts you can get. And that's no lie. You know. Let me fix it. That's all crooked. jump rope in a couple times a week at least. Not every day. Cold enough for them to leave yet. So I know some stay. This rope is slick.
I like it.
Looks like the camera done moved again. Let's see, hold on. Bear with me a second. Trying to get it right. Take a good 15, 20 minutes or so to get warmed up, you know? You're trying to go hard with it, you know? This will boost up your metabolism. Quick. we can do some jumping jacks real quick.
It's another good full body workout. Four sets of 50. Hundred down, 100 more to go. How's it going? Heck yeah, you too, man. Yeah, beautiful day. Sure. No excuses, we gets it done. It's good money, a good workout. It's what we do. Body's your temple. You gotta take care of it. We got a good little workout in today. You know what I mean? Pretty decent right there. We hit a couple more minutes of jump rope, and we'll call it. back there, I believe. Because everything you do is going to benefit you in the long run. You know what I'm saying? This is good money. It's a good workout. Order you a jump rope. Pick one up at the store. It's worth the effort. And share this video. No excuses, y'all. This is what we do. We get it done. We get to the money. Get in, get out. Hope y'all enjoyed it. Hope it benefited y'all, you know. Send it to someone who can help, you know, someone who got to get in shape or trying to jump rope or whatever. Like I said, we got one time in this body. We got to treat it right. Your body going to do you right if you do your body right, you know. Be cautious on what you eat and be aware of what you eat, and you know what I mean? For real. Don't just eat any old thing. Eat something that's gonna fuel the body, the system. But man, I'm gonna catch y'all on the next video. I love y'all. Peace and blessings. Make sure y'all drinking y'all water. Make sure you getting your workout in. I love y'all. Peace.